Shut up, bird! Is that the bird making the sound? Shut your mouth, bird. I'm tired of your yapping, bird. Sick and tired of it. I've been hearing too much yapping, bird. Seriously, there's a bird. This happened to me one time. Also, hey, we're back playing some Bastion. What a weird intro. Hey, what? Where's a place to go? Any place where the core is detected. The melting pot. Let's hear about it.
The melting pot. Place hoarded all sorts of fineries from beyond the boundless sea.
Okay. Actually, hold on a second. Did I turn down the music in this? I might have turned down the music in this. Hold on a second. I didn't turn down the music, but I did turn subtitles on just now. Because I didn't even know you could do that. Friggin', let's go to, the melting pot then. That's fine. Anyway, this is my story from the beginning. There's a bird this one time. Apartment that I go, oh, hey.
The melting pot was sealed tighter than the skin on a squirt.
Eh. Sorry! Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm so sorry. It's mass genocide day, baby. There was a bird one time. My apartment is, like, level with the ground.
Of all the plants to survive the calamity, it had to be stab weeds.
What? The fuck are stab weeds? Anyway, this bird was on my windowsill and it was cawing in my fucking face in the morning. Like, right there! Is this... Are these the...
Blast
these must be the stab weeds.
Like a broken heart.
Fuck 'em up! Something nasty! What is it? An upgrade material for the fang repeater. The fuck's a fang? Have I seen the fang repeater yet? I don't know. A prickly bundle of bones from a, carrion critter? Oh, probably Sarian critter. The city never got these under control. The calamity did. You guys have been saying, what the fuck is that? Oh, Jesus! Nope, nope, nope. Tired of your shit! Tired of your shit! Oh, Jesus. It's kind of weird. I thought there was a lot more music than this last time. This is a different recording session, so... I kind of barely remember the controls. A little bit. Maybe. Possibly. I just killed myself. Oh, good. At least it kind of just docks a little bit of your health in this. That's fine. I'll live with it. Oh, Jesus Christ. I can't get close to these things because they kill me.
If there's a core, he figures it ought to be deeper down.
It's gotta be deeper down, baby! It always is deeper down! Am I gonna? I feel like, yeah, this is kind of silent.
Inside one of those fancy cages.
Gosh darn fancy cages.
But the kid tries anyway. Gotta find a way to spring it open.
How about this trip mine, Jesus Christ?
It's downright dangerous.
Wait. Oh, shit. It's a trip mine, not a fucking. It's not C4. Alright, I'm not gonna be able to blow it open unless I walk on it. And even then, I kind of doubt that that's gonna work, but it's fine, fuck it. Do these give me anything interesting? I mean, everything is some- a lot of this stuff kind of gives me experience. Which is nice, now that I know what the experience does. Experience! God, I love this machete! This is interesting. I mean, we've spotted the core. Just where do we gosh darn take the- wait, is this ammo? That's interesting. I don't get it. Maybe up this way? Is there another way, even? There's gotta be, cause like, so far it's a friggin' dead end. Nope, it's a dead end. Okay, is there, oh man, you know what? Maybe I have to come here later or something. Is that likely? Or is that even a thing that you might have to do? I've no idea. Shit. Also, the trip mine doesn't trip when I step on it, which is probably for the best, cause I can foresee me fucking myself over. Wait, what's this? For God's sakes, Bryson, just open your eyes.
Now what could possibly go wrong?
Oh, what could possibly go wrong? Probably nothing.
Quite a bit, as it turns out.
No, actually, this is a good bit of experience.
The cage starts lifting from the core.
Nice.
So slow.
Yeah, this is fine.
All
this is fine.
Can do is wait.
I'll wait.
Shipments start falling in.
Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, this is a problem. This is a problem. Sup? Sup? Trip mine. Trip mine. I feel like, oh shit, that actually did do something. Sup, I hope I remember correctly, that it's, I got time to spare, baby, time to burn, fucking, I think it's Y button to heal, I hope it's Y button to heal, because that's what I remember. I love this machete, it's so badass. It just, I don't know, I like quicker weapons. And that seems to be what's going on here. Hello? Oh, frick! You know what's actually interesting is one of the loading screen tips actually said to get enemies to fight each other, and it's happening. It's just interesting. Oh god, there's a lot of shit going on. I'm not a fan of it. That box is coming. That box is coming. Are the enemies coming out of the boxes? I haven't really noticed. Maybe I should pay attention. Take his corner. Okay. I think the enemies are getting bigger. Wait, hold on. They're fighting for me. That's right. Bow down to me, baby.
Maybe 5 more minutes. Maybe 30.
30? Oh, my, no. No. I don't think I have that much time to spare. It's Y button. Oh, good. Oh, okay. I can kind of slip through those. Oh, shit. Not everything is my friend, and I have to remember this. Sup? Yeah, the sail hammer's pretty sweet. Which is, it's pronounced like an S. The C is an S. One of you guys told me that. Thank you. I appreciate it. Oh, God. Free sample of what? Free sample of what? Man, you could really just smash through enemies with the sail hammer. It's badass. What am I? What did I? What was that? Also, I'll take those. Thank you. Nope. Nope.
One thing's for sure. That cage is awful heavy.
Yeah, fucking seriously. Hurry up, Cage. Jesus. Nicholas Cage. Oh, man. This thing kind of spawns enemies, or is an enemy. I haven't figured it out yet.
It ain't
what is that?
All bad. There's a kid finding some spices from the motherland.
Ancient That's spices. Great. A memento. A sealed jar of exotic ingredients from a distant land. Celandia's ports were always full of trade ships hawking their wares. Is this all that remains to them now? I don't know, but that's a sad story. Why did it have to end?
It's a troll god. To be sure.
Take my thing? Why did it have to go to the small enemy? Oh man, it kind of automatically locks on, which is fine by me. Because it's just more efficient this way. Also, I feel bad for you guys that have played this game and are watching me, because for God's sakes, I suck. That's okay. There's a learning curve.
Few moments left, and the core goes free.
Good!
9.
Uh-huh.
8.
I'm okay. I even can drink. Seconds. Oh god! Oh thanks, gee.
The core's within reach.
Okay, let me grab it. Do I have to kill everybody? Done. Oh good. See you later. I'm fucking out.
You got it. Just gotta get to the nearest barge.
Barge. Oh shit. Can I actually have access to that right now? Oh, for God's sakes, of course! Is there a different barge? I'm assuming the- Oh my balls! I'm assuming the barge is the thing that I flew in on, right? Because that makes sense. God, stop! Everybody needs to stop. Place some of these. Thank you. Just place them down on- Shit! That actually fucking crowd controls! That's awesome! Okay, please, for the love of God, stop. Just end your madness and your ways. I am sick of it. Thank you. Oh my god, it's a lot more quiet than it was 2 seconds ago. Who's even here anymore? Is there anybody even here? There might not be anybody here. Can I get through now? Maybe there's an enemy back there that I'm just not paying attention to. Where is you? Oh, there's guys stuck back here. How the fuck did that happen? Leave. Stop. You're free to go. Nope, no you're not. I killed you. Whoops. And a guy down here. Oh, wait. Oh, for fuck's sake, could I have access to this the entire time? Probably. Oh, son of a bitch. At least we got out relatively unscathed.
I still remember the look on his face after that one.
So this is a story being told as it happens, huh? That's what I'm understanding. Sup, can I talk to you about anything? How about these ancient spices? Ask about the ancient spices found tucked away in the melting pot. Where did they come from and
Folks
when?
Folks voyaged across the boundless sea to found Ceylandia. It was good living here for a while.
Huh. Yeah, so it sounds like... What the fuck happened? I didn't figure that out yet. Is that something I'm gonna figure out? Like, why Ceylandia's, like, kind of gone to shit? I don't know. It's kind of sad, really. Anyway, I've got places to be, things to see. Wait, hold on. Wait, bring to the monument, because that's what you fucking do in this game, and I keep forgetting.
The old world's finished, but the new world's just getting started.
Interesting. I like that sound of the little building. I think I said that before, but I fucking love it. I don't have a forge yet, huh? Obviously, because that I don't think you can build more than one thing in your bastion, because that makes fucking sense. Because why would you want to? Okay.
A lot of things need fixing up in this world, and we can start right here.
Okay, so something... These are items that you can obtain more than once. Oh, shit. So let's get to crafting, baby. It's our art. We're a crafter. Can I? I mean, I can upgrade the bow. I just don't see myself using the bow. Also, the fang repeater. Is the fang repeater the thing we had at the very beginning? I'm gonna assume so. Also, I guess, judging by this, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 more weapons that we've yet to even see. Shit, okay. At least we built the forge, baby. We're a blacksmith now. We blacksmithing. Can I go now? Is that, that's all I had to do, right? Yeah, I can. Time to go get another core, baby. Where? Proving ground. Oh, here we go. Say the thing about the sundown path, please.
The sundown path. Lovely place for a stroll. Before the calamity, that is.
What happened with the calamity? I didn't miss that, right? Like, I hope I didn't miss an important part. I'll have to fucking pay attention. This is pretty.
Couples used to walk the sundown path. Kid ain't here for pleasure, though.
Aw. Am I actually a kid? I can't tell. I don't think I'm a kid. I think just relative to the stranger's, age, that's why he keeps calling me kid. I don't know. Anyway, this seems dangerous. It's really pretty. Also, I like smashing shit. But then what? Oh, don't say that to me, ya dick.
Core before the kid.
No! Oh, fuck, are you serious? Fucking roll! God! Oh, God. Oh, it's all falling apart. Is it still falling apart? Probably not. I've got time, baby. Time to spend doing nothing.
Giving way under the lightest step.
That seems bad.
A single panic squirt could bring the whole place down.
Nah, I'm just gonna keep running. Got no time for your shit. This seems like it won't collapse. Suck! I still like how it looks like I punch from a specific angle. You gotta get the angle just right, but when you got it right, it looks like you giddily gosh darn punch him. And I like it. Cause it just makes it look like I've got fucking fists of steel. Alright, go! Go! Get it, fists of steel, cause I'm a smith. That's who I am. I am smith. Oh god! I don't like it. You know what?
Valuables are lying everywhere.
I want them.
Kid thinks twice about risking his hide for them.
Screw it! I'm not thinking twice about it, I'm going! Yeah, so these do really fall when you step on them.
Path ain't exactly open to visitors, no.
Eh. I'm collecting everything, gosh darn it. I like my loot. Oh crap, I think I just fucked myself. Yeah, I totally did. Fuck! Oh god. Yeah, thanks game for oh fuck, I actually managed to get away with that. Oh god, I think I fucked myself again. I just can't, I gotta be sparing with the things that I step on. Oh god, oh god, I have to kill these guys? Okay, all right, well, let's make it quick. Actually, it opened. Am I okay?
Was intended for leisurely stroll
Screw you! Take my time, baby. Oh, so much tomfoolery. Leave me alone! Oh god, I really do like the combat in this game, it's so tight. Oh god, where's that core? Skybridge, please. Whoa! A la Mario Galaxy now. We Mario Galaxy, baby.
Was an iffy proposition.
Yeah, I guess. I guess. I mean, the Wright brothers seem to have it down. Oh god. There's the- oh god. Oh balls. Just roll. Roll! Like a Sonic the gosh darn hedgehog.
Even where the wind blows.
I'm so intrigued by the story, man. I want to hear more. Announcer, narrator, announcer. He is not an announcer. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Does the fountain fill up my my heal tonics too? Please let it be so. It actually does. That's nice. I like that.
Well,
pardon me.
We mastered the winds in the old days. We can do it again.
Hell yeah, dude! I'm the master of the wind.
Who else could have taken the core?
Well, wait, oh, that's
no
what
survivor stole the thing.
Jesus Christ, this guy's huge. Sup, buddy?
Scumbag ate it by mistake.
Are you serious? This is the guy who has the core? Can you please spit it out, sir? It's a matter of life or death for all of us. For you specifically, just death.
Core coming back.
What? Are you serious? You're not serious, right? Like, I'm gonna get the core. Oh shit, do I actually have to continue? Oh
no,
god.
To ship live munitions down the path.
What did I just get? Grenades!
Why is it those things plenty far away?
Holy shit, that's kind of badass. Okay. Oh, left trigger to lock. And then can I throw a grenade? What? That's sick. I fucking love it. Oh God. Chuck and roll, baby. Chuck and roll. All right, I think I'm okay. I could just, yeah, if I'm gonna move on, I'm gonna move on. What was that? Something burnt, an upgrade material for a certain weapon. Interesting, so if we don't have the weapon, does it just say a certain weapon? A slab of burst stone blown topside during the calamity. Forged in flame already, it is highly resistant to heat. Interesting. I like it. It's foreshadowing a weapon that we're yet to get. Oh God. Okay, I'm okay. If I, it's gonna take me back to where, oh yeah, but it's fine because I actually, oh God. Oh, game.
Need some shut-eye from time to time.
Is there one sleeping that I'm not seeing? Oh fuck, they were in boxes. What happened?
In all this toil, kid keeps coming back to an overwhelming question.
Did I die?
Who else could have survived the calamity?
Wait, did I die? Did I die or was that... Did I do something right? I don't know if I died. Is it gonna respawn me?
So we didn't find the core that time, but that ain't about to stop us.
Yeah, I guess not. Whoa, it's raining in the Bastion. Interesting. Sup?
Sometimes a single look says it all.
There's nothing to say. I guess that's what he meant by that. Is there anything I could do at the arsenal? Oh, that's just to switch out my thing. Huh. I kind of like the grenade. That's really interesting to me. I've not really used the mirror shield yet, so I might put that back on. But I want to dick around with the grenade for a little bit. Yeah, so the fang repeater is what I have.
He's ready to slice him up and pound him to bits if they get in his way.
Exactly. That's what I'm about to do. Is this your tent, stranger? Love it. Love what you did with the Bastion, dude. It's just the best. I like this little cherry blossom. We barely have time to probably do anything else, but I will check out the map. Did I? The sundown path, clear. Huh. So I actually did clear it. Interesting. There's more than one proving ground? Okay, so probably for each secondary weapon, maybe. Huh. The squirt population was well kept under control. Got it. We're gonna go to the proving ground for the machete.
Windbag Ranch was built for gathering squirt extract and copious supply.
Huh.
Ain't nothing more healthful.
Okay. I actually don't need the war machete, I already have it. That being said, it's still gonna make me pick up. Okay. Oh, I gotta kill things. Dude, I fucking kill things for a living. That's what I do. I'm a hitman. I'm not a hitman. Oh man, I'm really fucking slicing and dicing through them, baby. I fucking love this weapon. Yeah, get that throwing arm going, baby. Sup. How much time do I... Oh, I only have like 30 seconds to try this? That's fine. Get back here. Oh, I need them all in here. I need them all to surround me and I will slice and dice my way through these boys. Believe you and me. Come on. They just need to congregate to my area. The only reason that I'm not gonna do that well in this is solely because, wait, what? Oh, foes remaining. Oh, I have to kill them all. Oh shit, the time was not scrolling down, it was going up. Okay, cool, so I will get to kill them all. That's fine. That being said, I just kind of wish they'd make it easier on me and all come to my area. Come on, bring it on.
Are the little devils.
Seriously, that's what I'm noticing. Can I kill through this? Okay, because I think, I might be wrong, but I think the little blue guys, do they count towards my, let's see. Yeah, okay, no, the blue guys do. I think the blue guys are, the blue guys are being spawned. So kind of, it's kind of beneficial to leave the spawners, isn't it? I would think. I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. That's what I'm seeing. Because if the guys, the blacker guys are running away where the blue guys are staying because they're being spawned in. I don't know, man. Wait! No! That's wrong! I need to kill these fucking, okay, that's shitty. This entire time, I thought that I was being advantageous to myself by letting them spawn in. Oh, shit. Okay. Please die. Everybody, please die.
Still others use the place to test their finest blades.
Oh my God. I feel very strongly like I'm not going to do very well with this. I pretty much feel like I already kind of fucked it up. Although I bet you any money my upgrades for the war machete carry over for this, so that's kind of badass. Wait, come back. You guys? Oh god, they're just out of reach. It's annoying. Please come back here, good sirs. Thank you. With the smaller enemies, the war machete just fucking cuts right through them. I love it. That being said, I'll still use the war machete on the big enemies. For God's sake. All right, the throwing it is not doing me that well. Get back. All right, I killed him. 7 left. Also, we've already been here for 2 minutes, 30 seconds. That's actually pretty bad, honestly. I don't know. I just feel like it's bad. Watch it still reward me well. I doubt it. I do truly feel like I'm not doing well. Come on. Please just stay dead. I'm not trying to kill the boxes. I just need them to line up with me. That's right. No, because when they strafe, that's when I... Get close. Oh, if I hold it down, it's going to do more fucking damage, right? Just like the bow. Interesting. All right, please, for God's sake, I can't come over there. Fuck me. It's really a matter of just alignment. And you. Where's the last guy? Oh, there he is. You son of a bitch! Please die. Please die. End this suffering of mine. Thank you.
Soon enough.
Yeah, not soon enough, actually. What's this? Something sharp. Hey! That's actually really good. Next prize, under 90 seconds. Wow. I mean, I bet I could do it. I'll probably try again sometime, but that is gonna be it for this episode. Holy shit. I feel like I could have handled that a lot better, but
Kid
whatever.
Comes back from Windbag Ranch, smelling good and ripe.
I sure do. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like this episode, whoa, I can zoom out. Please give it a like. If you guys want to subscribe for the remainder of Let's Play, please do so. Come back next time for more Bastion when we go and collect more cores. Hopefully this time, they won't be stolen, for God's sake.